Let's verify this. One method to check the sum without actually performing the sum formula is this way. Let's say, for example, I want to find the sum of these two numbers. Then I highlight this two cells and look at the status bar here. The status bar is the bottommost bar of Excel above the taskbar, which you can see here. Here it says various figures. One is the average of these two numbers, count, which is how many times this particular range of cells has data. The third is numerical count, how many times this range has numerical data. And in both the cases, it is 2. And the fourth one is sum, which is 46, which is sum of these two numbers. You can edit what appears here by right-clicking here and selecting what you want to appear in this particular area. This is the zone where from here it picks up the values for the status bar here. In case of numbers which are appearing one after the other, it is very easy to drag the range and find the total, the number of cells, etc. But if you want to find out the addition of cells which are not one after the other, then what you do is select the first cell, keep the control key pressed, and then click on the next cell. So I am finding the values for these two cells, and the sum is 68, the numerical count is 2. Similarly, let's count the sum of the total cost of these two products. So I'm going to click here, keep my control key pressed, and then click here to find the total of these two, which is 19584, and same as this. So we have got the correct answer. You can use this method of adding multiple cells by pressing control key for as many cells as you want. So for example, if I want to add up this cell, I can do that. I have to just start with the first cell, then keep the control key pressed, and then click on the other cells. And you will find after that, once you have selected all the cells, you can lift your hand from the control key and see the results